Y'all know what? When I say I come a long way, I say I did it with a lot of y'all help. Because everything y'all give me feel right to me, so I know this is where I'm supposed to be. And I want to say thank you one more time from the bottom of my heart. I mean it. And check this out. Has anybody in there ever had their heart broke? Let me hear you. Let me tell y'all how it goes now. When one door closes, another one gonna open with what's for you. And it's gonna be great, it's gonna be better, it's gonna be everything you want. Because let me tell y'all what had happened to me, all right? So I had closed the window real tight, boom, bah. Then I opened this other one and he was like 6'3", 222 pounds, with the sheets and he had this business all the time. So I'm telling you that it gets greater if you just believe, know that you are enough. But before it got all good like that, I was with one somebody, wasn't somebody, the right somebody I was supposed to be with, and I was kicking down doors and shit, dog. It was real.
You wanna ride past your house, you sit. Kick down your toes, smack your shit.